everybody, how's it going? Finally getting to a long time request. This is a 2007 Chevrolet Impala LT. I'm at Monroe Motor Company in Monroe, North Carolina. This is gonna be a full in-depth tour of the Impala LT. Start up, show the engine, as well as show a bunch of the features on the interior, as well as exterior. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and start it up and let it run. This particular Impala has the cloth bucket seats. This car has 83,929 miles on it. Not bad. Easy to steer. Go ahead and cut on the headlights. We're going to turn on the hazards. It's got an automatic driver's side window. And we'll go ahead and check out the exterior. E85 compatible. Pop the hood. It's a 3.5 liter V6. Just have power everything. It's got a full power driver's seat, manual lumbar. And we'll see how it sounds. It's a really good sounding car. I don't see a whole lot of the 3500 V6s. Not bad sounding at all. Different zones. It's got dual zone climate control. Recycle, vent, air conditioning. Pretty much your standard simple controls. CD player. Drive for information system. OnStar. Not bad. Cut it off. Move on to the rest of the car. Size back seat. Good leg room. Also has remote start, and I'll demonstrate that real quick. Lock it, hold this button down, simple as that. Very nice size trunk, it's huge. This car would be ideal for somebody who's traveling. Manual passenger seat. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed the tour on the 2007 Chevrolet Impala. Be sure to stay tuned next time. There's a lot more where that came from. Take care, guys.